just like today. It's all coming back to me now. Gives me chills. It's been so long and I still can't stop wondering why, how could have that, would that have. I learned to forgive, but it took a lot out of me. Maybe if I knew myself and others a little better back then, it all would have been different. Or maybe not. Certain beliefs, certain values, certain ideas, and definitely certain people will never change. Or will they? I don't know, and that scares me. I have an idea. Why don't we all close our eyes? And I can see you, so really, let's close our eyes and let's just, the dancers, before they get on stage, let's just kind of reflect on ourselves and just enjoy the peace and quiet. And you can open your eyes whenever you're ready. Oh, the rain. The rain reminds me of those gloomy Sunday afternoons when I was a little girl, but everything was perfect. My mom was cooking her special dish. I can just smell the oven now. And I remember looking at her and thinking she was just the mom she was supposed to be. And I remember my father telling me to learn from her and to start cooking like her and to start wearing tights because I was becoming a lady and that's what ladies do. Oh, there were just so many wonderful memories. I really grew up listening and learning from everyone around me, and it wasn't until I was older that I realized how all of that made me the person I am today, and I did not choose any of it. It really takes time to dig deep inside yourself and into the layers of ideas that were put there without you noticing it.
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a hero. I'm gonna be the prince, and I will save you from the dragon.
Only boys do that. Do you like girls?
Ew!
Because I love you, I need you to break up with him. Can't you see he's different? Can't you see he's black? You're going to eat another muffin? Another one?
You're going to kill me if I don't get into college.
You will never be good enough for me.
Did you know that the people, the French people back in the 18th century would wear white makeup on their face to make themselves look paler? And then they would draw blue veins to look even more pale?
Beauty standards change as often as I change my underwear.
Get it? Not funny. Yeah. Okay, so some cultures would eat someone else's heart to become more powerful, while others would do rituals to please God so he would bring rain. Some others would believe that woman's only work was the power to bring babies, and without that, she was valueless. Rome would have two guys fighting to death for their own entertainment. Back then, all of this was normal, and we can't help to believe that normal is good, normal is right, but is it? I wonder what people 1,000 years from now would think of our society today. I think we're products. Can we dig deep into the layers of ideas that were put there and replace them with our own ideas?